Now we know.
It's actually a hazard, that spot.
It is a burned out baby.
Production.
What the hell are you doing, Tubby?
checking to see if I'm disappearing.
What?
Back to the Future, man. We came back in time to the island and changed stuff. So if little Ben dies, he'll never grow up to be Big Ben, who's the one who made us come back here in the first place. Which means we can't be here, and therefore, dude, we don't exist.
You're an idiot.
Am I?
Yeah. It doesn't work like that. You can't change anything. Your maniac Iraqi buddy shot Linus. That is what always happened. It's just, we never experienced how it all turns out.
It was really confusing.
Yeah, well, get used to it. But the good news is that Linus didn't die. So that means the kid can't either. He'll be fine.
Didn't look like he was gonna be fine. What if you're wrong?
Well, if I'm wrong, then I guess we all stop existing and none of it matters anyway, then, does it?
Let me get this straight. All this already happened?
Yes.
So this conversation we're having right now, we already had it?
Yes.
Then what am I going to say next?
I don't know.
Ha! Then your theory is wrong.
For the thousandth time, you dingbat. The conversation already happened, but not for you and me. For you and me, it's happening right now.
Okay, answer me this. If all this already happened to me, then why don't I remember any of it?
Because once Ben turned that wheel, time isn't a straight line for us anymore. Our experiences in the past and the future occurred before these experiences right now.
Say that again?
Shoot me. Please. Please.
Aha! I can't shoot you, because if you die in 1977, then you'll never come back to the island on the freighter 30 years from now.
I can die, because I've already come to the island on the freighter. Any of us can die, because this is our present.
But you said Ben couldn't die because he still has to grow up and become the leader of the others.
Because this is his past.
But when we first captured Ben and Saeed, like, tortured him, then why wouldn't he remember getting shot by that same guy when he was a kid?
Huh. Hadn't thought of that.
Huh.
Ask me more questions about time travel.